Have you ever pondered over the role of fighter jets in humanitarian missions? It's a thought that might seem paradoxical at first. After all, these machines are designed for combat, not compassion. But the story is more complex than it appears. The history of fighter jets in humanitarian missions dates back to the mid-20th century. World War II saw the first use of aircraft in large-scale humanitarian efforts, although these were primarily transport planes, not fighter jets. The Berlin airlift of 1948 to 1949 is a prime example, where Western allies airlifted food and fuel to the citizens of Berlin during the Soviet blockade. However, it wasn't until the 1960s that fighter jets started to play a significant role in humanitarian missions. During the Biafra conflict in Nigeria, fighter jets were used to escort transport planes carrying food and medicine, protecting them from hostile forces. This was the first instance where fighter jets were used not for their firepower, but for their deterrent effect. Fast forward to the 1990s, the role of fighter jets in humanitarian missions evolved further. The Balkans conflict saw NATO using fighter jets to enforce no-fly zones over Bosnia and Herzegovina, protecting humanitarian aid convoys on the ground. This was a significant shift in the way fighter jets were used in humanitarian missions, as they were now actively creating safe zones for aid to be delivered. In the 21st century, fighter jets have continued to play a crucial role in humanitarian missions. During the 2004 tsunami in the Indian Ocean, fighter jets were used for reconnaissance missions, helping to identify areas most in need of aid. In the aftermath of the 2010 earthquake in Haiti, fighter jets were used to airlift supplies and personnel to the affected areas. But it's not just about delivering aid. Fighter jets can also play a crucial role in peacekeeping missions. In the Democratic Republic of Congo, for example, fighter jets were used to deter armed groups from attacking UN bases, protecting both the personnel and the humanitarian aid stored there. To summarize, fighter jets, machines designed for combat, have found a place in the world of humanitarian missions. From escorting aid convoys in the Biafra conflict, creating safe zones in the Balkans, conducting reconnaissance missions in the aftermath of natural disasters, to deterring attacks and peacekeeping missions, fighter jets have become an integral part of humanitarian efforts worldwide. This evolution reflects a broader shift in the way we perceive and use military technology. It's a testament to human ingenuity and adaptability, showing that even the most formidable machines of war can be repurposed for the cause of peace and humanitarian aid. So next time you see a fighter jet soaring through the skies, remember it's not just a weapon, it's a guardian angel, a beacon of hope, a symbol of humanity's capacity for compassion amidst conflict.